We're about to do a little challenge.
Yeah, and we're gonna get one French fry from each place.
You got them.
Okay, I'm ready. You ready?
They
slap, they hit, you know, they're all the above. That's a good way to end it.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
We're so excited. We're about to do a little challenge slash taste test review slash beast mode slash
French fry.
French fry slash greatness, goodness, beautifulness.
So we are going to be going around to like a couple different restaurants or like fast food.
Bouncing around.
Yeah. And we're going to get one French fry from each place. And we're obviously, because like think about it, we've had these French fries. Most of the places we're about to go, think about it, you've had a French fry from like literally everywhere.
Everywhere.
So we've pretty much tasted them before, but we're going to kind of give our ranking because it might be funny to you guys. Like I've watched one of these on YouTube before and someone like put Chick-fil-A way at the bottom. So I think it'll just be funny to kind of know like what you rank them and stuff because everyone has like different taste
and
buds.
All fries taste different. And we're in this, we're not going to use any ketchup, any condiments, no sauce.
Well, fun fact, I don't use any
of that. Fun fact, Sophia's never ate sauce in her life. So.
No, I eat my French fries. I love a good, like, salty French fry. That's why, see, my taste is probably different because I love French fries that have, like, seasoning on them. Even though Chick-fil-A, they're pretty salty, so I like Chick-fil-A's. But, you know,
I already know which one's going to be the biggest banger, but I'll wait.
You don't even know everywhere we're going yet, do you?
I know one of them, and that's just, no one can
tell. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. Yep. I'm so excited to eat those. We just ate too, and I'm still excited to eat those.
Yeah, we just got done with church, a little Sunday brunch, and then guess what?
Don't show! We have surprise.
Woo!
Box back here has got some special stuff in it that you guys are gonna love.
Woo-wee, it's a big surprise, so. Yeah.
But anyways, guys, let's go get some sandwiches.
Get some fries. We're getting some fries. So guess what, guys? We're gonna giggle all the way there. So we'll see you right here.
First stop. Wendy's.
Big W.
Make sure you just get a small.
Can I get a small fry?
Please.
Please. Yeah, that'll be it. Thank you.
What?
$2.37
for a small fry.
And McDonald's only $1.
Shoot.
McDonald's already got 5 points. Thank you.
We got them.
By the way, guys, quick little reminder. If you haven't seen our YouTube video called The Big News, we
Big news.
Highly suggest you go and watch it. All you have to do is subscribe. We have this goal set where we want to hit a certain amount of subscribers. And once we do that, we're going to be picking one of our subscribers. We're going to fly out to you or we're going to road trip to you. And we're going to spend the whole day with you, film a whole YouTube video, take you shopping, go out to eat. You can bring a friend.
And that's some big news. Like, that's huge.
It's huge news. So
but you'll learn more details in that video. So check it out.
Back to the video.
Okay.
All right. So we have to rate them like 1 out of 10.
Oh. Ooh, they don't even look seasoned.
Well, they're not. They're just salted.
They don't look that seasoned.
Wendy's don't season theirs. You're not going to like them because you don't have sauce.
All right, this one looks solid. Oh, they're hot. Oh. I'm going to close my eyes so all my senses can work together. Flavor's there. They added a little more salt.
I think it's too...
It's kind of mushy inside.
Mushy, though. Potato-y.
It's mushy, potato-y.
It's got like this really thin layer of crisp.
And then it's real mushy. So I'm going to go with, here, we say our numbers on 3. Hold on, let me think. All right, I got one.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, 4.5.
I was going to say 4 or 5, so I guess...
4.5.
I'll go with you on the 4.5.
No, you got 4, I got 4.5. You can't change once you say
but
it.
But I didn't know we could do points because I was thinking 4 or 5.
It's right under mid.
I would never come just get these
like prize. 5 is like mid. 5 is like eh.
Okay. Alright.
This is like right below it.
So
yeah.
We're gonna go with 4 and 4.5.
Yeah, 4 and 4.5.
Next stop. Bojangles.
Trust in the Lord. Oh, that was an inside joke. Can I just get a small fry, please? That'll be it. $2.47. Thank you.
$2.47?
These prices.
What happened to the dollar menu? Inflation, baby.
How much would a large fry be?
Good, how are you?
Alright, what's that?
No, thank you.
No ketchup.
Thank you. Have a blessed one. Yeah, we can't have ketchup in our challenge. So.
All right, Bojangles.
Oh.
Now, let me tell you something. We kind of like Bojangles fries a lot. So, but they can have really bad days. So
it's a sin if you put ketchup on Bojangles fries, and I'm a ketchup connoisseur.
So, the reason I like Bojangles is because they're very seasoned. I usually order extra seasoned.
Just look at that thing. Look at that thing.
You heard that crunch. These are all going to be gone in just a minute.
It leaves me breathless, like speechless.
You ready to rate it?
3, 2, 1, 8.5.
I was gonna say 8.5.
She does I'm this going on everything. Just She's just like, I was going to do that.
I pinky promise. I'm gonna give it 8 because...
I mean, 10 would be the best fry you've ever tasted.
I thought about Wingstop when I thought about best fry I've ever tasted. We're not gonna get Wingstop today, y'all, because that's not a drive-thru.
But just let me tell you, Wingstop would be number one on this list, not even question.
Yeah.
Their
so
seasoning
that's what made me think
makes
of it.
You want to cry because it's so good.
So, guys, if you heard us in the beginning of the video, when we were like, we're thinking of a certain fry, what did we say?
Oh, Bojangles.
Yeah, we didn't say Bojangles, but that's what we were thinking.
Don't get me wrong, Bojangles is top tier. Like, it's a top tier fry.
Yeah.
Like, this is up there with Wingstop all day. All
right,
save it for the desk monies. Next stop, see you in 3, 2, 1. Burger King!
Burger King!
Burger King! Guys, I have no idea what Burger King's fries even taste like, look like, shaped like, smell like. I have no clue. So, they could be boogers. That's what my dad always called it, Burger King. Comment below if you've ever heard that analogy. Burger King, if you're watching this, we secretly love you.
Dude, that tastes
good. We're a snake. Well, there's no line. I wonder why.
Stop.
It's the only place that... I did a small French fry. That'll be it. 280. All right, thank you. 280? Are you joking?
Look, their menu looks nice.
All the other... There was a paper on the thing. All the other places were 247, 249. So how does this place 280?
No.
Burger King, top tier already. So let me tell you, I better taste the difference in that 39 cents.
Burger King. All
right. Oh, what are...
They're spilling everywhere because they
They're so hot.
Oh, yeah, they're a little hot.
They look like they got black pepper on them. I'm praying that's pepper. Real thick, you say.
Hot.
Oh. They got that natural salt on them, though. Okay, I'm ready. You ready?
Not too far off from Wendy's.
I was about to say that. Still got that mushy center. Still got that mushy center, but they got a little more salt than Wendy's.
3, 2, 1, 5.
I don't think they're better than Wendy's.
Oh, they're better than Wendy's.
You think?
Yeah. They got that natural salt on them. Wendy's had nothing.
I'm in a laughing mood, I guess. Or you're just being funny.
Girl, I guess I'm just funny. Period. I appeared. See y'all at the next place.
So, ignore the dirty windshield. We're at Zaxby's. Hot, did you just pull something off your tongue?
Hot take it. Hot take Zaxby's better than Chick-fil-A. That's okay. Can I get a small fry? And then a large sweet tea for my girlfriend.
Anything else I can get you today?
That'll be it.
Go for regular pie and a large sweet tea. Everything sound right?
That sounds perfect.
You're crazy. Okay. Did y'all hear Taylor's hot take?
Hot take Zaxby's better than Chick-fil-A. Just more options. There's just more options. And I should probably put my truck in
the
park.
That's the weirdest thing I've ever heard. Oh, here. Speak you. Did you like that?
Did you like that?
Oh, they're already out. Oh, they got some seasoning. Y'all,
okay, what is that boy in there doing? He's flat. He's like, excuse me.
I want that one. That one looks
good. Yeah. Ew, that's mushy. All
right. Oh, yeah.
Okay, but let me show him how seasoned.
Ooh.
Do you see how seasoned? Okay.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. To me, Zaxby's has fries have been getting worse.
Okay.
They're always too mushy.
I already know where I'm at.
How?
I know where I'm at on this one. I came into this with a mindset of gold.
All right, I know.
All right, 3.
Hot.
Let me cool you down because I'm cold.
All right.
All right, 3, 2, 1, 6. 6.5. I was just going to say 6.
The reason I say that is because if I went somewhere and I was just going to get fries, I used to go to Zaxby's all the time before ballet, and I would get a large fry because I'm healthy like that. And so, like, I just think they're getting a little mushy.
Yeah, they're just a little too mushy for my liking.
Taylor just said...
I'm a crunch type
Taylor
of guy.
Taylor just said Zaxby's is better than Chick-fil-A, but then rated it a 6.
Yeah, but their chicken. Woo, and their sauces, and their wings, and their salads. They're not salads, they're salads. And fried
so what was
pickles,
your rating?
Everything 6.
I was going to give it a 6,
so Zaxby's is now in 2nd, technically.
I mean, it's because of seasoning.
It's not really competing much
if
with Burger King.
If those didn't have seasoning...
Oh, they would be they'd be the worst out of all of them. I have to agree with that. All
right, let's
their
go.
Their seasoning makes up for it.
What did you just say, Taylor? You're a what?
Social media influencer.
Oh, you influencer, honey.
Okay,
all right.
But let me quiz you.
Arby's.
Let me quiz you. So what is the Arby's logo?
An A.
Their logo's an A.
Yeah.
No.
A roast beef A.
A roast, what is a roast beef A? It's a bell. It's a bell.
What?
Arby's logo's a bell. Rookie.
Wait, make sure you get the curly fry, because apparently they came out with new kind of fries. We want curly.
Small curly fry.
A small curly fry, that's everything.
That'll be it.
No logo on the bag?
Nope, but there should be on the front.
No logo on the bag. That ain't no bell.
Where? Oh, see, that's not a bell, but...
I thought it was something to do with roast beef.
Their sign logo's a bell.
I think of roast beef when
see,
I hear Arby's.
Look, that's a bell right there.
No, it's a hat.
Nope, that's a bell,
wait,
baby.
Wait, it's a hat! Because remember in Athens, they had that big cowboy hat for Arby's roast beef?
She might have got me. She might have got me, folks. I would have swore it's a bell.
All right, get your curly fry.
I already know.
I like a curly fry. Wait, how does he know so fast?
Who did I say was 8.5? Oh, Bojangles. Mm. All right, you ready? I'm ready. Mama mia.
What did I give Bojangles?
8.
I should have given Bojangles 9.
Mm-mm. All right, you ready?
3, 2, 1.
9.
I want Bojangles to be a 9 for me and this to be an 8.
Beats Bojangles. That beats Bojangles.
No.
They're crispy, they're crunchy, they're good. They slap,
this.
They hit. You know, they're all the above. I love them.
I give these an 8, but I want you guys to take my, I change my Bojangles to a 9. One more stop. Can you guess where it is, guys?
You already know.
Well, we can't go to Chick-fil-A today because it's a Sunday, but we're going to Mickey D's.
Mickey D's.
Classic McDonald's.
Mickey D's. Hey, can I just get a small fry?
Thank you.
That'll be it? Oh yeah, McDonald's is the cheapest. It's $2.15.
McDonald's! These are skinny fries. Guess what? We got this idea for Matt and Abby to do this video, and she said the same thing. She said she's not a fan of skinny fries, and I'm not either.
I'm opposite. I like skinny fries. Mmm. Skinny fries don't fill you up.
There's nothing to say about these, you know?
Now I got fries with a taste of Sophia on them. It feels like I'm eating air. I think I dialed up my thing though. 3, 2, 1, 7. That's a good way to end it.
It's just like McDonald's fries, you know?
They're so distinguished. They're not terrible, but they're not like... I feel like you have to have a mood for McDonald's fries, you know?
So anyways, guys, we done got lots of fries. Need to take these home to my fam. Let them eat
they
some.
They were good.
But yeah, our rating. I want to know what you guys think, though, because
right,
everyone has
so
different ratings.
Summary, my overall best one was Arby's.
And mine was Bojangles. But
and my worst was Burger King.
If you guys, my worst was Wendy's. Wait, no, it was Burger King. Anyways, we love you guys.
We love you guys. And I end every YouTube video the same way, just to stress the importance of Jesus Christ and just really knowing who he is and seeing who he is. Accepting Jesus Christ radically changed our lives, changed our relationship for the better, guys. Wakes us up every morning. So our purpose isn't to glorify ourselves, but it's to glorify God in everything that we do. So we hope you see that in us when you see us, guys. So if you don't know who Jesus is, I just strongly encourage to learn more about Jesus, to see God's heart, because he loves you and he wants to have a personal relationship with you guys. So go out, make someone smile, share the gospel with someone, find out who Jesus is. He wants to know you, or he does know you. Jesus doesn't.
He wants
but
you to
he
know
wants
him.
You to know him in his heart, and you can do that by reading the Bible or learning about what the gospel truly is. So again, we love you guys. We hope you guys have a great week, and we will see you in our next YouTube video.
Bye.
Taylor and Soph out.